I'm gonna show you a hack to cut onions in seconds without even frying.